Yes, he carries the wieldy and perhaps unwanted title, Voice of a Generation. But hey, someone has to articulate the fatigue, the confusion, the sensory overload of life in the early part of the 21st century. And for that, we turn to Douglas Copeland, visual artist, screenwriter, futurism consultant for Steven Spielberg.
Goodbye, Crow.
And an author with a gift for defining trends before the rest of us have even spotted them. It was Doug who branded 20-somethings as Generation X. He coined the term McJobs and predicted what was at the time the full-scale power of Microsoft. And despite all the heady projects, the poignant Terry Fox Memorial he designed in Vancouver, his biography of Marshall McLuhan, Doug, like many of you, not immune to the allure of reality television, something that features prominently in his latest novel. It's all about a guy, let's see how to describe him, sleazy, misogynist, nasty, or as Doug calls him, worst person ever.